convicted child rapist and a felon who lives in an RV. He'll never have a house. Don't let him give you any kind of advice if you're a homeowner. He touches sexually assaulted children under the age and got caught. He's a felon and a fraud in the desert. Mark Sherman, that piece of shit, walking, talking. Playing pretend still, huh, Mark?
Everybody hates you.
He's getting back to the woman thing, but he touches children. Look it up, New Mexico court. Case number Delta 1113, Charlie Romeo 38, Mark Sherman. Criminal penetration, felony charge. Mark Sherman is a pedo. Fact.
Whose business are you getting in? Whose business are you getting in? That's all I want to know.
Mark's a pedophile. On his wall in his Faraday cage, he's got it in a frame and it says criminal sexual penetration in the fourth degree. His first felony. What a fag, Mark. You're disgusting. Yeah, that's Mark for you. Looking right here, New Mexico chart papers, criminal sexual penetration in the fourth degree, class F. Attorney, Aragon Robert A., State of New Mexico. Yep, Mark Sherman, convicted.
Oh, look at
that. I wish I was making it up, but I'm not. Mark Sherman out there in the desert, a pedophile, child rapist. Yep, in New Mexico, the dude's a felon. He's got a felony charge under his belt. That's what I look for in my radio technician. Yeah, when I send my radio out, I make sure my tech has a criminal sexual penetration felony charge before he touches my radio. Oh, where did I get it? The State of New Mexico government website. It's public domain. You can go get it too, son. You can have the great awakening like I did and realize what a real piece of shit Mark Sherman really is. Oh, yeah. Yep, criminal sexual penetration in the fourth degree. That means intercourse with someone under the age. Yeah, that's Mark Sherman for you. The pedo in the desert. Find him on Facebook. Send him cash. Yada, yada. You know, and that's just typical, you know, lefty, loony, narcissist shit. If you disagree, you must be a racist or a white supreme. If you disagree with hard drive, you're a window licker and you're stupid and a moron. You know, you ain't gonna win. He's brain dead. Just keep your kids away from this fucking piece of shit. Mark Sherman, the disgusting child rapist in the desert.
I think everybody ought to talk on sideman. It'll fuck them up.
No, you don't care.
Everybody hates that dude. Ain't that something? Everybody hates him. That should tell you something about yourself out there.
And for me too, man. Getting things done, moving forward, doing good, man. I'm still around to do both of them.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Get in there, man. Smoke it steadily. I've been moving stuff in there. And I got my moving date on the 29th now, so that's when the big furniture, I'll be in my full moving.
Gotcha. We should be over putting your CD.
Stop being a bitch on the radio.
I just heard your smoke detector go off too, by the way.
Okay.
Didn't you hear it?
I went to sideband. Nobody followed me.
I didn't know you were going.
Yeah,
why you said,
let everybody go sideband and nobody wins.
Slower, it's always lower. I don't know if I'm going to
Radio.